How do I measure one cup if I don't have a measuring cup? If you don't have a measuring cup, you can use a standard kitchen spoon. Generally, 16 tablespoons equal one cup. Another method is to employ a common object as a reference. For example, a standard tennis ball is about the same size as one cup. For liquids, consider using a container with markings, like a sports drink bottle, measuring the volume beforehand to know what fills up to a cup.